Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I would like to share a brief tutorial on how to register a Hik Connect account through a web browser. First, make sure your computer is connected to the internet. Open your preferred web browser on your computer. In this demonstration, I will be using Google Chrome. Open a new tab and type hik-connect.com and then press the Enter key on your keyboard. Once the interface page has opened, please select the region and language. Then click on Register to sign up. Next, fill in the required data, such as username, password, country, email address, and CAPTCHA. After all the data is filled in, please check the box that says, I agree to the terms of service and privacy policy, and then click the Next button. You will then be prompted to enter a security code. You can obtain the security code through the incoming message in the email you registered. Open your email, copy the code, and then paste it into the security code field. Confirm by clicking the OK button. Congratulations! You have successfully created a Hik Connect account. One of the advantages of registering an account through a web browser is that you can choose your own username, unlike when registering through the mobile application, where you cannot create your own username. Alright, I believe that's enough. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. If you found this video helpful, please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.